Hi, I'm Anita Yawson. I'm the daughter of Helen Yawson, the first daughter of Helen Yawson. So my mom came down to Lagos to record her fifth album, and I decided to follow her because it's been a while since I've been to Lagos. So I thought, why not? And I came with her just, you know, intending to eat, sleep, and, you know, see family, do my own thing. But one of the days I decided to follow her to the studio, just, you know, to see what was going on and give some moral support. So I ended up in the studio, and some way, somehow, I ended up featuring on one of her songs, which is called God of Everything. So that's what happened. I featured on the song. It was a very interesting experience because, one, I've never had any studio experience, never been to the studio before. Two, never sang with my mom ever in any like public setting or anything like that. So that was very interesting. It was nerve-wracking, I must say. Just standing in a booth by myself, singing into a microphone, definitely new. And I also think it was special to see how our voices came together in one song, because we never sang together. It was very interesting. We have very different ways that we sing, but it came together very well, I think. So yeah, that was my experience recording with my mom. I will say I'm not sure about future plans of me singing anywhere on any other songs with anybody or her. No offense. But yeah, this was a one-off thing. It was fun to do. And so, yeah, that's it. Bye. Rocker Nation.